This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to a highly invasive shrub found across Indiana that at one point in time we were planting on purpose, but hopefully we've learned our lesson. And so it should no longer be planted and definitely should be managed and controlled on properties to avoid additional environmental damage. And that is autumn olive. Autumn olive, as you can see, can become a large and dense shrub. It was planted for erosion control, wildlife food and habitat, mineland reclamation, and a variety of other purposes, because it actually will grow on a wide variety of sites quite aggressively because it produces its own nitrogen. Autumn olive has alternate leaf arrangement, simple leaves with smooth margins, typically a dark green on top, and we flip it over and you'll see a really good identification characteristic, and that is silvery undersides with some brown speckles, and also a very nice medium brown twig that also oftentimes have some speckling on it. So silvery speckled underneath, green on top, alternate leaf arrangement, simple, entire margin, no toothed leaves. It is a shrub form, can be quite dense, multi-stemmed, and actually get to be quite large. I've seen them up to 20 feet tall. As the stems get older, they tend to turn a darker gray color as opposed to the brown that we oftentimes see on the younger twigs. And it will occasionally produce some thorns along the stems. And so you've got to be careful if you're trying to hand pull this species, because it actually have thorns that are quite painful. So a variety of control techniques that you can use, pulling or doing foliar spray on the young seedlings, although I find foliar sprays less successful than cut stump applications where we cut the tree or shrub off and then paint the stub or squirt the stub with herbicides. So autumn olive, one of our highly invasive shrubs that we definitely don't want to be seeing on the landscape and managing against.